Matt Rasmussen, farm here is at Mead, Nebraska, and we're a corn and soybean farm, and I'm the fifth generation. We have periods of, you know, different maybe disease issues, plant nutrition issues, insect infestation issues, and so you're left to wonder, are all these things addressed with a chemistry-only focus? Oftentimes, nature adapts. In addition to our farm, we run a seed business, and so that means we are about genetic options. And it quickly became obvious that if you want to optimize those genetic options, you better optimize the food. And so soil testing became a pretty strong regimen. As we began and continued with testing options, we've had some nice partners that have been very good partners with the Malic 3 test. The differences in that were probably the biggest eye-opener I've had. And the unfortunate thing in a 150-day growing window is if you go from day one planting to day 150 harvest and have no evaluation in between, you're just maybe slightly better than the guy who's guessing. The beautiful thing of what a BeCrop does is it gives you what I think all of digital ag is trying to give you, which is predictive power. And once you get a degree of predictive power, because you get an assessment that says this pathway is blocked, then step two becomes, what product can I find to help me unlock this pathway that is either driven by a biological inoculation, addition of some carbon maybe also with that biological inoculation, or even some carbohydrate. It sets you down a path where then all of a sudden me as the grower who has the chance to look at his soil is asking then the same group who gave me this epiphany, do you guys have any epiphany on products that could match up my pathway deficiency with something that's a pathway monster? No different than if you go to a doctor's office and says, this is your diagnosis. And you, in your mind, see the science, the data, and the evidence, and you say, yep, that diagnosis makes sense. The second quick question is, how do I get to the remedy? And that's what the BeCrop really was able to do in the way of product lines. It was hugely helpful. It was great to have an independently verified lab source with a test that could say with a much higher than 50% degree of certainty, this will help. And we've seen that happen. We've seen total biological numbers increase. You know, in the case of the last year, I think we saw an increase of almost 150 species across our farm. It is now the driver of how we make fertilizer decisions. We want to make sure that our fertilizer decisions are 100% biologically friendly and in lockstep. Because we're in the genetics business selling seed and seed bean, seed corn and seed beans, that it's critical that we also talk to our customers about best practices around how to best optimize their nutrition. I probably feel as good as I have ever felt about how we're stewarding the land that we've been given. And I feel as good about that, not just for my own family and my own well-being and my own living, but for everybody that I live around.